SoFabCon 14 in Bentonville, Arkansas, and I am going to be getting a new cover for my cell phone. Look how disgusting and nasty mine is. It is just, oh my gosh.
Bubbles everywhere.
Yeah, it's gross. It's got makeup. It's just, it's bad. So tell me what you're going to be putting on my new phone.
So we are going to use, it's Invisible Shield. It's by ZAGG. It's a great product. It's really, really easy. It's the same material that the military uses on their helicopter blades.
Okay. Oh, awesome.
So we know it's durable. We know it's scratch-free, scratch-resistant. We have all the tools we need. Right here, the application spray, we have a squeegee, and we have a nice cloth, a lint-free cloth that it comes with. I'm going to clean this screen off. I'm going to use a little bit of the application spray just to get this off right here.
I tell you, it's bad.
Yeah, this gets some good use.
It's constantly in my hand. So, yeah.
All right, and you do have a couple scratches, so this is really going to help prevent you getting any more. All right, so this is what the shield comes in. It's double-sided. And make sure to spray it before with the application spray. Just makes it easier to get off.
Okay. And you peel the other piece.
Peel both sides. And you're going to spray it again. So if it gets stuck on there, say it takes you 10 times to do this, which it might take me.
Okay.
Then I can always just easily peel it off.
Okay, great.
You can tell there's a stickier side and I need to flip it. So.
Okay.
And see how easy it was to just take off because I messed up. Take your squeegee and you just work it down. Make sure you're not covering anything. Okay, so I obviously got it up there a little bit crooked, so I can just take it off, respray it, and this won't hurt your phone either.
Okay.
So if I just use some of this, it won't hurt your phone. There's not enough water to really do anything, and it's actually an application solution. So see how easy it is? And then you just kind of work out the bubbles and know that you're still going to probably have some bubbles in there. And those are going to work themselves out in the next day or so.
Okay.
And a little bit of the streakiness from the application will still be in there as well. But you can work those out and then they will work themselves out too as you use your phone in the next day.
Excellent. Thank you.
Wipe it off and you have a brand new screen by ZAGG.
That is gorgeous. Thank you.
You're not going to have any more scratches.